Okay, here we go. How to, don't worry, your video is not upside down, just the wheel cap's upside down.
Sorry about that.
How to actually tighten up the wheel nuts here. I've come across the issue of the lock nut, so I've just done a video, I'll put a link to the end of this, of how to tighten up your wheel nuts, how to check them. You do need to do some preventative maintenance on that, which is made tricky. You know, 1 series and 3 series, or cars that don't come with spares, they don't give you a wheel spanner. So you need to have a 17 mil spanner, but have a look at the link at the end of the video about that. This video is about these lock nuts, because you cannot do them up with a spanner. These guys, the 17 mil spanner goes up, does them up nice and tight. This guy though is a security lock nut and it needs a special head. Now, in a 1 series BMW, in some cars, if you're watching this in a non-BMW, sometimes you're in the glove box, sometimes they're in your tool bag. In a 1 series BMW, they're in with a battery, would you believe? The battery happens to be in the back of this. A little hood release right there. So in the boot compartment. And down here. Here is your battery. And the component... here there's a little section. I've got my manuals in there. I've got a little toolbox in here. So in some cars, in the toolbox you'll find it. Look at this, there's a little clip, this little silver guy here clipped in. Let's pull that out. That is the little key for getting your wheels off on a 1 series BMW. So have a look there. This is in the back of the car. There's your battery. Right beside it is this little clip, or sometimes just rattling around in here or in the tool bag, but this is the place to look. Okay, now we'll go and fit it. So this guy here, it has the 17 mil nut head there, and it has the special spline. And these are different for different cars. They alter them all. It's not like one opens all BMW wheels. So it needs to go into there like that. And then the 17 mil spanner will fit on, and then you can check if it's tight. This will be interesting. I will get this and I'll try it on the other car, because it has very, very similar BMW factory lock nuts. You can see it's there. So slip that in and, oh, this is good. It won't go in. The slots are different. So there you go. That's what I wanted. I didn't want one to do both. So I don't know how many they've got, but enough to get out of that problem. So that spline nut, that security nut, you need that key, and in it goes. And you're pretty sure you do have to go to a BMW dealer if you lose that or can't find it at all.